great to see this many Oxfam people out here in the march. We're going to go to Hyde Park and hear a couple of rousing speeches that explain why we need to put people first.
We've got some really inspiring speakers this afternoon, and we've got some great music as well. This will be the start of a fight in which we will all be central.
G20 summit, that they've said that they would do whatever to revive the economy. We want to remind them to do whatever to protect the poorest people.
Brothers and sisters, we gather at a time of global crisis where our message to ourselves and to our leaders is that this is not a time for inaction, this is not a time for silence, this is a time for us to step up and play our role to save this planet right now.
My name's Tony Robinson and I've been hosting what's been going on the big stage, and I've got to go because I've got to do my next bit.
It's going to be a long struggle, but we'll win. We'll ensure that the politicians, that everybody who runs this country and countries all around the world understands that from now on, what we need to do, put people first! I beg your pardon?
Put people first!
Good afternoon, goodbye.